Rowe's delivery and towards Witzel! It's an equaliser for Kwangshan. And Axel Witzel scores his first goal in the Chinese Super League. And it is Tanjin Kwangshan's first goal in the Chinese top flight.